Hey, Nanku. That sucks. Right. So we finished off with beating Whitney last time. Hey Sire, how's it going? Ooh, Sonic fan game. I know that's pretty difficult stuff to do. I have experience with that. Is it a 2D or 3D fan game? Ooh, 3D. So, how's the audio levels? Just make sure. Wait a minute. Good, good. Okay. How's it going, Jay? Double battle. full now. Oh yes, I keep forgetting that this isn't a double battle. It looks like it's going to be a double battle and it's not. That's got speed boost. Nice. Minum. Still don't have anything for electric. Not sure. Yeah, only weak ground. Switch and charge. I was hoping for ground, but that works too. Ethan. How are we looking? Oh, good. Entrepreneur Pansy. Smash is going to be not very effective, right? Yeah. Wait, do I need a... Yes, let's get V in there. Oh, nice. One shot. A Venusaur. Grass is weak to poison. Might be my best bet. Lumbre. Grass water. I think you just drop it again. Ah, fake out. Come on. Dance of Sega. Oh, level 2. Puffing. Hello. How's it going? Yeah, it's got low level Pokemon. I'm doing good. Ooh, a Blastoise. I'm gonna get riding him for that. Alright. This last one. A Weeping Bell. Cheer. Nice. Yay. I'm gonna level up. Not a battle. I'm trying to land in. What have you got? Oh, crowbar. You were the one holding the luck sense. Oops. Well, I'm gonna switch in Bertha for a second. Yeah, switch to Bertha. Give me that extra cash. Ooh, nice. Brass out front. Let's see, do I have... I'm just gonna run back and heal up. Get rid of this paralysis. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to mention, I've got some BTTV emotes set up. There's a couple other ones as well. Did I remember to make sure I have... Okay. Reckless Electric type is probably pretty fast, right? I'll weaken it first. If I can do that without killing it. Level 12. I mean, it's a legendary. I'm sure I can take a stomp. Can't take two stumps. Wait. What other moves do I have available? Yeah, this is a catch. This is a new route. I don't think I have anything that can... Shockwave, I think, paralyzes? No, it doesn't. Would kill anyway. Oh wait, no, because it's not very effective. Okay, well... can't put it to sleep, so... Let's just not throw any walls, I guess. I don't have any great balls or ultra balls. Thundershock. Okay, breath is tanky. She can take it. Cherish ball, I mean that's just a... Oh, it's not even shaking once. I need to weaken it more. I got her. Critical. What's... Switching Raiden. Try a... something here. This is going to be not very effective. Okay, good, good. Try fastball. Come on. Yes. What do I call it now? Call it Raikou. Zip-clack. Pokemon. I don't like Zip Bash. Nice. Try to go stock up on some more Pokeballs. Got a few more places to catch things now. There's National Park, another route or two. Hold on. Route 36. Yeah. Route 36, Route 37, National Park, and Burn Tower. And then. We're doing Route 42, 78. There's a lot of places to catch stuff. Let's see. Alright, we've just got Naganuma in here. Biting and Thundershock. Ooh, Dark type. Be good to have. Ace Raiden? Do I want to keep Ziplash as a backup? So if I take Ziplash, I'm going to have to grind him up a little more. For now. It's a good catch, but it doesn't give me an immediate addition to type coverage. No, you don't sell Pokeballs. You sell Pokeballs? Here we go. So much money this time. That luck and sense is really paying off. Literally. Okay. Put something here. I can come and catch something here. something up there. Citrus berry. Did I get the, no, you get it in equity, don't you? The item, Bowser. I'll come back to hidden items here, I guess. Let's... Oh! Whoops! Didn't mean to... Well, time for a battle. Stomp. Ralph. Give them a stomp. Okay. What's the catch gonna be? It's Metagross. Okay, that's nice. It's level 10. Okay, good. Let's go. Ah. Damn. This might be a tough catch. Sweet. Let's try and let go. Yeah, I hope I can catch it. I keep using takedown. I'm worried it's gonna kill itself before I can catch it. Oh, confusion. Come on. Get in the pool. Nope. Please don't kill yourself. Come on. Okay, Breath is getting a little beat up here. Let's see if he uses takedown again. Nope, Magnet Rise. Takedown. I think maybe he can survive two more takedowns. Okay, well maybe not, maybe another one in him. And I'm running out of Ultra Balls. Tiny sliver of health, come on, please. This is my last Ultra Ball as well. These are the best odds we're gonna have. There he goes. Rip. Damn. Oh, there goes all my Ultra Balls. Trainer Storm. Ooh, Toxicroak. Fun one. Poison Fighting? Right? For fire? I don't have ground. It's also good. Also be weak to block? I mean, it's a stage 3 rollout anyway. Yeah. Yeah. Of grass here. We've also got the Siddle Widow tree. Let's see what the Siddle Widow is. It's the box later. Stump's not doing a whole lot, but... No! You motherfucker! Route 37, here we go. Moving route. Oop. I guess we're fighting this guy first. Right horn. I should switch. On second thought, probably not the best choice. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're good. I was just thinking like, oh, Raiden's got fighting, that'll work. Wait, no, electric. Ground. Oh, cons. Gimme. Mashed day too much. See what we can get on this route then. Maybe it'll just be a normal Pokemon this time. Oh, Noctowl. It's not what I meant by normal Pokemon. I mean, you know, bring a bird that's not dead, okay. Hypnosis, that'd be useful. Conflicted. So if I do catch it, I'm gonna want to switch out. So having a flying type on the team could be useful. And I have three normal types, but Breath is tanky. I really like Ferret. And Porygon 2's conversion 2 is a very useful tool to have. Seven. Let's head back and... pretty near to Violet City now. Let's go this way. Alright. See ya. Thanks for dropping by. Enjoy your lunch. Time for some double battles. Umbreon, double pass. Okay. Umbreon, nope. Rock Smash, Rubber Path. Ooh. Okay. These two can finish it off. Oh, it's weak to fight him. And it's dead. Second. Weightlift the forest and weightlift the forest. No, I don't think you are. Hmm. Great time. Oh shit. Double bubble. There we go. Critical hit. Finish him off. Oh, they have more Pokemon. And I switch out. No, no. I'm gonna finish off this Poliwhirl. Yeah. That's a, what, stage 4? Stage 5 for all out? Nice. Get out of here. Guess I leveled up. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. Cancerous Chia. Charu? Let's get Charu in, I think. Trace Drought. Oh yeah, that stacked it all up. And a crit! Didn't even matter that it's not very effective. Thank you for that. With Citrus Berry again. Ooh. Nice. Handy little berry. No? Nothing there? Okay. X accuracy, nice. Power brace there. This way. Ooh. Right. Catch a berry. I know there's like here. Ooh, razor claw. If there's any other ones out here. Water. Let's catch something. Ooh, here we go. Mass rain. Right, I suppose. Stump's probably gonna kill it. Let's get Charu in. Come on. I think I can tackle it again without killing it. What's weak against it? You're like bug flying, right? Bug smash. Although, It's a little bit. Oh, that'll do. Now getting the ball, please. Cool, thanks. I did know that. Oh, let's head into Burn Tower then. Jerk. Oh boy. What have you got for me this time, jerk? Oh, you got your own Porygon, huh? That's fun. Use the fence call first. Hmm. Keep going. This will kill. Kingler. You're grass type. I mean, water type. So send in the grass type. Burmy. Bug grass? Actually, hold on. Drop it. Right. Did you stop that? Okay. Yeah. Ooh, ground type. What do I have against ground? Not much besides Chia, huh? Well, trainer and the hippopotamus. Ah, sunstream, right. Okay, gonna need to switch Bertha out. Miscash. Water electric? I'm gonna switch in Char. Are you ground type? Let's get Charo out of there. I think maybe it's just normal type. Yawning all of a sudden. Let's not move that side. Oh, okay. Here we go. Here's our encounter. Ooh, Absol. Okay, yes. Yes, I want this. Birth is asleep. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Switch a noodle. I'm weak to fighting. I want to use fighting. Switch to Raiden. Raiden can tank a little better. Come on. Gah! Come on. Arrgh! two more Great Balls. Come on. Yes! Okay. Disaster Pokemon. Nice. Quite a lot, Mary. Hey, Rayquaza. Legendaries. That's what, fourth one this stream already? Standing right up on it. Yay, mail. Closet. Go away. Busy. Thank you. Item up here. Oh. What the fuck? Just casually got it here. Okay. And also Pikachu. Yeah, I need strength to get most of the items in here, I think. Oh, Squirtle. Right. Well, that done. Oh, hey Bill. Let's sit through a cutscene first. But yes. Time to take on the gym, I guess. Okay. So that's everyone's levels. I should probably give me out some held items. What have I got? Boost the power of HP Sting moves. Boost the accuracy of moves. The focus spam to someone. I think V might be a good choice for that. Ratio, let's give it to Noodle. What's the power of special moves? Hold on. Let's get everyone's stats. Yeah, V's defense is pretty bad. So, giving her the focus band, just in case. Good choice. You got a lucky sense. You do special attack. I'm gonna give you the wise glasses. Right, well, Raiden, you always hit with Shockwave. Maybe I'll give Noodle the wide lens. And give Raiden the Razor Claw. There we go. Okay. I hope so. Here we go. Oh, five Pokemon. Why? Why? Okay, well, pretty sure you. Flying Psychic? Well, it's super effective. Weather Ball. Come on, Bertha. Tank through some attacks and... I really should have... I keep forgetting to Defense Curl before I use Roll Out. Because it makes it stronger. Okay. It's Lugia dealt with. It's Bertha up to 23. Maldo. It's a fossil Pokemon, right? It's gonna be rock type. Teach him Noodle. Oh, I think it's bug rock, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, so that's not very good. Let's cancel out. It doesn't cancel out rock. Oh. And steel and wood. That makes sense, actually. I guess switch back to Bertha, actually. Should've just kept the rollout going. Oh well. Ah, you missed. Damn it, Bertha. Need one more good hit on him. Nice. There we go. Nice. New level up. So, follow me. We can all first take aim only at a user. Nah. It's useful for double battles, but don't encounter a whole lot of those. Let's get Raiden in. Shockwave. Ooh, Typhlosion. Typhlosion. Don't have a fire. I'm not switching the Bessa though. I'm switching Char. Something of an idea. Chris Blaze, nice. Yeah. Didn't even need to use conversion too. Terrier. Ooh. What, dragon flying? I think? Pretty sure you're dragon type. Yeah, dragon flying. Be good here. Oh, ice would be really good. I don't have ice. I have rock. Let's get Bertha in. Oh, I just had a terrible thought. A milk drink. Oh, great. That's a problem. Free attack, I can take that. Come on, wake up. Wake up. Now I'll take it. Wake up. Oh god damn it, Bertha. Come on. So growl, sing, fairy attack. Yes, okay. Defense curl. And now roll out. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. Come on, Bertha. This'll do it. Oh, and a crit. Whoa. Swimmer Rick. Ooh. Don't know if I have anything for a bomber snow. Maybe. Maybe I do. Maybe I do. I think Birth is getting a little too close to leveling up again. Speed foul. That's hailing. Loki. Come on. Ah. Just a tiny sliver. Yeah, come on, Riley. Swift. No. Switch out Raiden. How about Noodle? Just need to throw out a quick attack. That'll do it. Yeah. I want Anthony. Cool, thanks. Whoops. Too early. Swimming with Lugie. Thank you. Swords Dance. That's a little scary. Nice, critical hit. That's probably another level for Earth. Yeah. Body Slam. Stronger. Paralyzes. I'm gonna get rid of Stomp, Body Slam. Let me check something. Morty. Let's see, Morty. Highest is level 25. Okay. Okay. Bertha is still low enough. Another swimmer for us. Puccina. Dark type is weak to fighting type. Yay. Heracross. Bug fighting? I don't know if bug resists psychic. No, it doesn't. Okay. Should be good. Stop in the near deaths. That's like the fourth time now Charu's almost died. Okay, Spinarak. You're a poison bug. I'll get V in instead. I just remembered that V has psychic. God damn it. I think that was the last one before Morty. Yeah. So I'm gonna need to leave anyway. He'll heal. Goodness knows Charu needs it. Okay. Let me just save. All right, Morty. Oh, ham, I guess. It's ham. Rocket ham. Okay, Stammy. I should switch to Cheetah for that. Or Raiden. Raiden would have worked as well. Swift. Ooh, critical hit. Don't like that. Just barely. Ah, hyper push, of course. Shogun, you are... God, you're a dragon, aren't you? You have sentiments. You're just pure dragon. Well, I don't have ice, and I don't have dragon. But I do have Bertha. She's tanky. Oh, what is happening to my frames? Hold up. My frames. Where are my frames? Excuse me? Hello? Ah, my frames. Okay. Back to normal. What the hell just happened? Oh, no, it's red again. Oh god, what is... Why are you... It's just... Oh, I don't know. No, that loads pretty well. What's going on? Is it on my end? Is it on Twitch's end? Suddenly just dropping so many frames. No, it's still going. My frames. How? I don't want to keep going while my frames are just dying. Yeah, bitrate's just dead. I don't. Well, my internet's still working. Things are loading fairly alright. So is it just my upload speed, or is Twitch dying? No, Twitch is loading fine. Come on. Where's... My upload speed has suddenly died. I am going to throw up the BRB screen. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Had to restart the router. Right. Just get myself more comfortable. Right. Don't worry. Fence curl. Sorry about that. I don't know why that happened. We got a new router recently. Oh, damn it. Critical. Come on, Bertha. Come on, Bertha. Hold out. Just a little more. There we go. Ammonites. It's a rock water? Just electric. Oh no, come on. Come on. Fucking. What's going on with my internet? Oh, he's got Torterra. Got grass, rock grass, rock or grass ground. I don't remember. No way, V. I'll get V in now. So annoying. Why does this have to happen when I'm streaming? Twine needle.
There we go, poison.
Just immediately start dropping frames again. Definitely gonna have to upload the local VOD. But the focus band, what? Is he hurt already? I guess I'm gonna have to end the stream earlier than I was hoping. Because the internet is being a bastard. I think I'm gonna take the mask. Water type attacks, yes. Actually, that's gonna be useful. Need that. Super luck. Ooh. That's a good Absol, that is. Alright. First my internet, now V. Ah, now a fucking bot, great. Get out of here. Oh Jesus Christ, there's another one. Get out of here. Oh my God, go away. Jesus Christ. Three of them in a row. Well, I guess that's gonna be it for stream. Just playing golf. I'm gonna go raid Jam. Sorry. Anyway, see ya.